Apple's new Cupertino campus is an environmental masterpiece. The Cupertino campus is officially called the Apple Park. The campus is arguably the greenest corporate headquarters in the world and is critically acclaimed for being a perfect blend of urbanization and nature. Here are a few notable eco-friendly features of the Apple Park. The park is powered by totally renewable energy. The campus is the world's largest naturally ventilated building. 80% of the site consists of green space. More than 7,000 trees have been planted around the campus. There are more than 1,000 bikes kept on site. And lastly, the campus uses recycled water. The Apple Park is the embodiment of eco-friendly and neo-futurism architecture and acts as inspiration for what the future of our planet should look like.